Stupid, and welcome back to another video. Well, Tartar Survival episode 11. Pretty much the end of the season. I decided to extend the season just by one episode. And like I said, if I have to do another one, well, technically it's not the end of the season. If I have to, I am lagging a lot. If I have to extend it one more episode, it'll only be to episode 12, and then I'll end the season right there. But that's basically it. But this episode, I thought it would be kind of cool trying to get the chickens to have an egg that I can show you the really cool thing with. And at the end of this episode, I'm going to see if I can I'm going to try the fast mode again, see if I can actually do it without taking any damage. And if I can, then I am literally I'm the TARDIS master. I don't think I can because I have a lot of lag going on. Let's see, I have to run around a bit trying to get these eggs. I really want to do this. So if we're just gonna pick up food, try to get some eggs, see what we can get. And yeah, not too much exploring. If I need to, like, if no chickens are hatching any eggs, then I'll go somewhere else if I can find any more chickens. If not, then I'll just go straight to trying to go to TARDIS. And yeah. Just getting some. Alright. Let's see. Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna move the, back here! No, stop! 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 Thank you. I'm actually gonna change the TARDIS direction. Alright. Let's see here. Kill this last cow and get some chickens. Actually, I need to wait for the chicken. Actually, I need to see if it'll actually hatch. And if the chicken will actually lay an egg. I really want an egg. I can use. First time I waited at least 5 minutes trying to get a chicken to lay an egg, and that was not fun. I was so bored. I was just sort of standing there waiting for a chicken. Yeah, it took a while. A long while. Let's see here. A chicken! Man, why are these chickens aren't hatching any eggs? This is so stupid. Hatch an egg. I will slice your head off. Lay an egg. Okay, I'm just gonna say this right now. All of you chickens who are here in this field, if none of you hatch an egg by the time it's 8 minutes into the video, I will have a massacre. There will be a chicken massacre. I will destroy each and every one of you. You don't think I won't, because I will. So one of you better lay an egg, because what? Well, just one. One of you to hatch an egg, you'll all be spared. If none of you hatch an egg, I will massacre. Just massacre. Please. Total destruction. My friends keep texting me. Oh, God. I hate group chats. I, deleted a bunch of them, and it just never worked. Come on. 34 minutes. You have 4 minutes left. Come on, chickens, lay an egg. Oh, I'm going. I'm hungry. One of you chickens better lay an egg. You're all gonna die if you don't. In 4 minutes. Yes! You're all spared. Okay. Now you're probably gonna laugh at how long I waited for an egg just to do this. I swear you are. I seriously think you are. Yep. We're gonna go to the workshop, and I'm gonna show you what you can do with this egg. All right, see, let's go to the TARDIS transmats. Yeah. Alright. So, go over here. Get the egg. Place it in there. That's all it is. Just place it in there. I'm just kidding. We do this. Boom. Make the time chicken. And if you crush it again. Time chicken. Oh, flat cooked chicken. Yep, flat cooked chicken. Boom. Yep. That's like, that. I wasted like 3 episodes trying to figure out, trying to do this. Oh, yes, my iron's done. I don't know. Yeah, I like wasted so many episodes trying to do this. Yeah, that's basically all it was that I was trying to do. So how did you like that? I was obsessing over chickens for so many for like 3 episodes just so I can do that. Yes, I know. You probably all hate me now. But at least now you know a nice trick to get flat cooked chicken. So yeah, that's really neat. It's a good trick. I'm still gonna kill those chickens, you know that, right? I'm still gonna kill those chickens. Eh, I'm just kidding, I'll spare their lives. Because I'm actually helpful. But I'm just nice. Like that. I kill them. Yay, more eggs! Now you're all laying eggs. This is so stupid. You know, if one more of you lays an egg in the next 30 seconds, I seriously will murder you all, because this is so stupid. Like, you're all laying eggs now, and you never laid an egg before. That'd be so stupid. I would massacre you for. Oh, let's eat this flat cooked chicken. So I'm just gonna throw that, because I don't need that anymore. Seriously, if any of you lay one egg, I will massacre you all. All of you. That's it, you're all dead. 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 You're all gonna die. You're all dead. You're just dead to me. You're dead to me. You're all dead to me. And another egg! Come on! And another one! You're all dead! I hate you all! Oh my gosh. Chickens. Stupid chicken, and another one! Are you serious? And another one! And 2 more! Are you serious? Right now, I hate chickens. I seriously hate chickens. And another one! Really? Oh, God. I hate chickens so much. And another one! Are you serious? Really? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you serious? Did you just hear that? Another chicken laid an egg. What came first, the chicken or the egg? The mad time lord. Another one! Gosh, chickens. And another one! Really? 10 eggs! Eggs. I just lost, like, at least a I at least lost, like, I lost all my subscribers for saying that. And another one! Oh, really? I hate chickens. You're serious. Another one! Really? Oh my gosh! I'm never having a chicken. Ever. Good. Get me out. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think that's enough for now. I think we're gonna... I'll be right back, because... actually, no, I'll just... Yeah. Just put this away, or should I say cook this up and make a lot of time chickens. Nah, just I'll store these eggs away because maybe I'll use them later. make 10 chickens. Oh god, I got a slag. That was a big last fight. A big last fight. If I'm, like, serious, I really hate chickens now. I didn't want to do that. Let's just put these guys in there. I need to get more coal. I think next episode, which should be in season 2, we're going to do some more mining just for coal next time. It's, and time to do some more flying. We're going to try the flight thing again. Alright. Let's see, link concept. Alright, we should be on, yep, we should be on fast flight. Alright. Here we go. Time switch. Time over handbrake. Oh god. Here we go. Okay, we're gonna rage. Yeah, actually not. No raging, but we're still gonna like break a lot of things. Oh god. Alright, what do we need? Oh, here we go. Oh, wibbly lever. What? I did the wibbly lever! Okay. Oh, okay. Yep, that's one down. Oh, I actually did it. Oh, yep. Nope. Yep, I lost flight plotter. What? No, I need flight plotter! There you go. Okay, that was easy. Easier than I expected. Oh no, we're at 40% health. Oh god. This isn't good. Okay, we might die. If I do this again. But, you know what? I like taking risks, so we're gonna do it one time. I like it. So I'll be back when the test lands so we can do it again. Okay? Alright, we're back. And here we go. Oh dear. Oh dear. There we go. Oh, no! Wibbly lever, wibbly lever. Okay. Okay. Oh, no! Wait, no, time switch. There we go. Okay, okay. Oh god! Alright, we're gonna do it one more time because I'm dangerous. I'm dangerous like that. We're gonna do it one more time. Alright guys, see you guys wreck. Yep, we're gonna take off one more time. See what happens here. Yeah, and you hear that? We're like crashing and stuff. So weird. No, wibbly lever, wibbly lever. What? Flight fire, what? No! I didn't see that! Oh god, navigation! Oh god! No, oh god! Oh no! Oh! Oh no. What time switch? What?! TARDIS. It's dead.